Hey guys, so on this DIY, I'm going to be making baby gum soothing serum. Again, from the Make and Take, the essential oil Make and Takes by Jen O'Sullivan, and using Young Living's essential oils. So for this one, you're going to need a small container, and then jojoba oil, and then 5 drops of clove and lavender essential oils. So what you do first is you combine the essential oils in a bottle and the jar and swirl them to blend. You can do this in like a 5 milliliter dropper bottle. I'm doing the little mini jars because I've got the whole jar thing going on. So you have 5 drops of lavender. I love the smell of this lavender. Oops, wrong one. And then 5 drops of the clove. And that smells good. Okay, so you just kind of combine the oils, and then the only other ingredient you're going to need for this one is the jojoba oil. I'm gonna warm this up just a little bit. And you just mix everything together. I did 1 tablespoon. I'm going to go ahead and add another one. Because for this one, it doesn't actually specify how much. So let's just do 2. I'm going to warm this again to let that melt a little bit more. There you go. And then, like I said, if you want to get, but you may just want to use a dropper bottle because this is much too big, obviously. So a 5 milliliter dropper bottle would be perfect. And then it would have the little dropper in it, which I would have to add to this. But there it is. So if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.